We are going to simplify this fraction. We're going to start by factoring the numerator, so we can factor a 3 out. So we have 3 times a plus b. And in the bottom, we can factor this to a minus b times a plus b. Since a plus b over a plus b is 1, we can cross those out. So we get a final answer of 3 over a minus b.